Hello family, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're watching and the time you're watching this video. It's your girl Daisy here. Welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, kindly consider subscribing. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much. Thank you for always taking your time to come and watch my video. I do appreciate so much. So guys, today I decided to show you how I prepare food for our local dog. Yeah, food for our local dog. Yeah, so as you can see, ni skin actually, ni ngozi. So I'll just prepare it just like that. Nisha kato tayari. So nitaongeza tu maji peke yake. I'll not add salt, but just water. I'll just use water. You know what I mean? So tatumia tu maji peke yake. Hakuna kutumia chumvi or any other ingredients apart from meat peke yake na maji. So tutaichemsha tu hivyo hivyo. Tukishachemsha vizuri yenye mbwa inaweza kula, then tutaitia. We'll feed our dog, our local dog, yeah, with this meat after imeiva. Atupendi kupea mbwa chakula mbichi. Ai bana, tutaanza kukula kuku zenye ziko around. So we usually prefer kama imeiva. As you can see, shaiva tayari. You go ready to be cooked. Like, share, and subscribe. Bye.